eyes cows are seeing. So it helps us learn how you can see.
Just like I got.
Light hits that, and since that's a white surface, all the light comes back at you. And since all the colors come back at you, it's clear. But this, that side, only some of them come back at you.
Every shade, because this one you can see through.
But I'm going to turn the other one.
The reflection on there. And if we switch, you can see yourself in the mirror.
Where's Jasmine?
And she can see you.
Well, we've had we were pretty lucky. Even with the rain, everybody came out. We've had all kinds of exciting mirror demonstrations, lasers, optics of all kinds, refraction, all kinds of neat concepts. And I think people have really had a good time getting to touch things and play with things and learn about stuff. My students have been doing a great job telling them. I have several students that are bilingual. They're helping out everybody. So it's been a really good time. People are learning a lot of science. Yeah, each night is actually different. There's unique demonstrations for each night. And I'd like to pick a favorite, but all of them are good. Next time, March 11th, we do kinematics, a lot of spinning, a lot of people flying around in circles, and things shaking and wiggling, all kinds of stuff about motion and forces. It's really exciting. Mechanics is what that's called. Then our next one is electricity and magnetism. That's where the sparks fly. It's going to be big lightning bolts, the Van de Graaff hair standout, everything, all the classics, light bulb circuits if you're into that, all kinds of neat stuff, some really tricky ones with the magnets, and those are pretty surprising. And the last one, we're doing fluids, pressure, sound, and it is a grand finale. We've got some big explosions planned, giant forces crushing things before your eyes, and it's really, it's going to shock you. Every night it's going to be good, so they're all unique. So this is for the community, and one of the things we're hoping is we can encourage high school students in particular to consider going to college if they haven't already. And of course, I'd like to push them into science because I like science and I think it's great. So that's one thing that I guess that's kind of our big push.